Hi, welcome to Type 2 Diabetes. I'm Dr. Vladmir Carvalho, and I'm an endocrinologist. On this channel, we discuss everything about type 2 diabetes in a way that everyone can understand. Now, today, I'm going to explain to you a very simple concept. Why it's very difficult to lose weight if you live in a rich country. You know, in countries where there's food everywhere. Now, we all know that we need food, right? We need energy for our body to function. But you also know that we are not like a smartphone or a tablet that we can just run out of battery, out of energy. You never go in the middle of the road and then you realize that you have no energy and just, you know, beep, 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 and that's not going to happen. The reason why that doesn't happen is because you have two wonderful hormones that your body makes that always keep your blood sugar in check. You always have a balanced amount of energy. Let me take a section of the pancreas and show you how they look like. This is a scan of the pancreas from our own study. I'll just show you how they look like. The one that you see in the middle here, these are beta cells that produce insulin. And then the ones on the side, these are alpha cells of the pancreas that release glucagon. And they work like a yo-yo, not a seesaw. When one goes up, the other one goes down, and then, you know, opposite. Now, these two hormones, they always keep your blood sugar in check. Let me show you what happens if you live in a rich country. When you eat, your body will release insulin. And insulin, as we already know, puts sugar into different cells in your body. Like the muscle cells like to use sugar for energy, and fat cells can store that sugar as fat. And then in the liver, they can be used or stored as glycogen. But when you eat nothing, this is what will happen. Your body will not release insulin. It will release glucagon. And glucagon will do the opposite of insulin. It will go to your liver and say, hey, do you remember that food we stored in the morning? No, I want it back, you know, and put some sugar into your blood. But here is the problem if you live in a country where you can only use insulin. When you eat, this happens. And then after a few hours, it's time for this one to happen, for glucagon to be released, but it doesn't because you can easily find food again. Which means if you live in a country like that, you're always using insulin and you don't use glucagon. Your insulin is working day and night and your glucagon is probably on vacation somewhere, you know, not on vacation, because you still need to use it at night when you don't eat. But some people do wake up in the middle of the night to eat. So. But anyway, let's say we can only use it at night in rich countries. And we only use insulin and insulin and insulin. That's why in these countries, you see people talking about insulin every day. Oh, this insulin, too much insulin, insulin resistance. But you don't hear anyone talking about glucagon, right? So in these countries where we can always find food, we will only use this way and not this other side. Because instead of using this, we can always open the fridge and get something to eat or, I don't know, call a pizza, or there are drinks everywhere, you know, in every corner you can just go and buy. So this side is not being used. We only use insulin. You know, if your country has so much food that if you eat twice a day, you call it fasting or intermittent fasting or something like that, you know, you got it good, right? In a country like this, life is good and you always have food to eat, but you know that a lot of people are not healthy. I'm not saying that this is a bad thing, because many people would be glad to live in these countries with abundance of food than, you know, a country where people are starving or something like that. So I'm not blaming you. I'm just telling you what happens. I hope that after watching this video, you can intentionally use some of this side too. You know what I mean? Have a blessed week. Bye.